Oh.
You know, whenever you're on top of it.
All the way back.
Now go the whole way back and go. I bet you can make it.
Rock your horse.
Hold on. Chain broke. Something broke. Eight-wheel drive and it still won't move. He can't even come back. Alright. Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna give you a little tug. Okay.
Huh? Chain came off. Shoot out of there, hit the tree. That would suck. You hitting the gas? I was gonna say, that tire's still spinning. It's pretty much off the ground, I think. Nah, not so much.
I think the other one's committed just
much. My belly hung? No. Damn close. We're like really damn close. I can still see light under there, so.
Why is the front one?
Your right front is. It's limited slip. He said back up or something. He said try to back up or something. Hey, definitely not belly hung. Me and four low right now. Oh, that didn't.
Oh, what a bummer!
That was a. Durango almost took out the damn victim cables. Whoa! Try backing up, he says. It's right there.
There we
You pull him backwards a little bit because you got like this much space that's totally flat that you can get a run out of. It kind of curves, so it's a turn. So, okay. Yeah. Okay, when you tighten it up, I'm gonna put this tire in it right in front of your tire.
Wait.
There's a big divot right there.
Hello.
We do it like that. This big fucking. Oh yeah.
Okay. You punch it, I'm gonna punch it.
One, three.
Yep.
Watch out for Papa Bruce.
Don't sling it with punch.
Don't bring it on my driveway when you get it out.
I'll not.
You can get it out though.
Yeah.
But then try it. I'll try
it. I have bald tires. I know.
They pretty much both do.
Mine too.
Oh, oh yeah.
It just passed, so I'm not getting the next one here. No way I'm spending $100 a tire.
Yeah, how about it?
Alright. Okay. One, three.
Yep.
One, two, three.
My truck's going and you're coming. It might give it a little bit. Chain's loose.
Just wait. Don't go anywhere yet. Literally, you're running over the chain. The chain's under your truck. The Durango's not moving. Hold on, man. Let's see what the situation is on the other side. Get a little bit once? It's because this tire's almost off the ground. Hang on.
I started driving this engine. I figured out how to put your back tires like right here and right here.
Real easy, guys.
Real easy. Perfect.
Would you look at that?